homeowners were home and they discovered the fire. That's basically all I know, but it was, as you can see, fully involved on arrival. Fire on all floors and through the roof.
No ideas from them?
No, they have no clue. So we have the fire marshals in here investigating that and trying to figure it out. There were two occupants in the house. They discovered it, they got out.
No injuries?
No injuries, everybody got out. Well, actually, she's at the hospital, up at the ambulance up there, but I think it's more just the stress of the whole thing.